Welcome back, everyone. Now, important point we are trying to cover in this video is IIFE block, immediately invoking function block. Okay, IIFE block typically represented by this. Either you can do it like this, or you can just write a variable something like this. This we do in our module pattern. Whenever we create a module, this is advised that create a module function something like this and call this. Right? So this is a function block which calling itself, there is no need of explicit caller, it is calling itself. So this is a immediately invoking function block. Right? Same thing we are doing here. This is a basic function. This is anonymous expression of the function. This is the object having function as a property. This is the IIFE block. So this is anything inside it is a part of expression. But when you call it directly, then it means you are calling this function without a caller. It's an immediately invoked block. Okay? Something like this. So it is invoking itself. This is the function you have defined and you are also calling it at the last, right? You can pass some argument and you can pass the same argument here and you can deal with that argument inside the function body. Okay. So consider this example where you are having some, so this is actually also provide a boundary on your code. So this is the function and you are writing, putting some stuff like var, foo, bar, console.log foo. And you are trying to access the same variable outside, what you will get? You will not get the foo outside because that is defined inside. You got the reference error, foo is not defined, correct? So consider another example. You declared a foo outside and then passing the foo from there. So obviously foo is, you can also pass the argument while calling the IIFE block because this is how we call it. You can pass some value to it and you can declare the value here, right? This is the IIFE block. So most important uses of the IIFE block is to create a module pattern where everything you are putting in the module pattern because you have to create a private variable which cannot be accessed directly in the global scope, something like this. You write your own code, you do whatever you are doing, but those variables and the functions which are declared here, if those are declared with the var keyword and private, then those cannot be accessible from the outside. So, and if you see any module pattern in JavaScript, those all are defined something like this. Or you just assign this to some function. Okay, pass some argument or something like this. Okay, and export. So now this particular, in this complete file, you will have this function body and you write your logic here and you will export it only this function. Okay. So whatever the public functions you have, you can access them, but whatever the private stuff you are declaring, those are not accessible outside. Okay, you will be passing the argument something like this while calling to that function and you will do some calculation here and return the value. Right, this is called immediately invoking function block. It invoke itself something like this. Okay, and this is very important aspect for the module pattern or even for creating the namespaces in JavaScript. Namespaces means you wanted to create a module totally separate from the global scope. Then put create a module pattern and put your variables inside it. It's like a namespace you have created. So same variable declared in this namespace will not conflict or will not collide with any other variable declared in any other function. Okay, that's it. Thanks everybody.